For their courageous response in a dynamic and life-threatening situation, Constables Viet Hoang, Jeannie Kwan, and Clayton Richardson are awarded the Chief Constable's Commendation.